Well, I started out as a young deputy district attorney in Los Angeles, and then I went into my dad's defense firm. I wondered if there might be something else, and I looked around for a plaintiff firm, and I found a very small plaintiff firm here in Orange County. For some people, representing a big company or an insurance company is the right thing. But for me, representing the individual was the right thing for me. When you're helping an individual, you're putting a face on it, a smile on it, a heart on it, a person on it. And I think that that's what I found very gratifying in my work, is that I can, you know, do things for people, try and help them out. I mean, I'm very fortunate that way to have found my niche. Once I went into the world of, say, product design and product liability, that became a sort of a side benefit of helping people, because then you're helping more people. If you can change or help change the design of gas tanks, you may save a lot of people from burn injuries or deaths. The same is true for other aspects of product design that are preventing the risk of injury or death. We're trying to help the community at large as well as the individual. It really is important in what we do. I mean, we're helping give people access to justice in the state and maybe this country. I'm just one of many that are doing this, and I respect all of these lawyers that are doing this, and they're fighting for the little guy.